Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use. Those Osram must have left this behind. Can't help them, but it can help us.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Same direction we're going. Great. Another one of those machines. I could try with a new weapon on it. The big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months. There were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
Looks like we can cross over here. Machines tore right through them.
Imagine going up to these guys and couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. What's in here?
Machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin. I can make it to that tower. I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. It's hard to breathe around this stuff. Huh? I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Okay, there's a rail up there. I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Get up high enough. I better try this again. I can reach the rail up there if I launch myself off the grapple point. Didn't make it. Try again. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again. So all along, there were three giant machines killing us everywhere. Great. Made it. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. Jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Well, where's the window? This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. More machines in my way. control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down. Cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Pull that beam down. It might drop the access lift. The right spot. There. No connectors holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher. Rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe Will was right. But no turning back now. There's the other connector. across the hard way. I need to take this thing down to get to the data center. I should scan for weak spots. Okay, where's that weak spot? Watch out for that acid. Down fast. Platinum, frost ammo. Where my focus might find something I can use around here. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Farrell's gonna have to find another way there.